My name is Fabian Kvostorf. I am one of the founders of Mixed World. We are a startup here in Berlin, Germany, dedicated to providing mixed reality products for B2B companies and also for the general public. What makes us very, very happy about Qualcomm getting into this game and providing Snapdragon Spaces is that we can finally see that mass market adoption of mixed reality can actually happen in the near future. With the new generation of head-worn mixed reality devices like the Lenovo A3, ThinkReality A3, we don't have to be bound to a specific location anymore. This really feels like a device which is kind of untethered. One of the applications that we are currently building, which is called Virtual Places, which is a virtual 3D map exploration in augmented reality for multiple users. Snapdragon Spaces is essentially more than just an additional software development kit. It is a whole new way of approaching this kind of technology and giving it an ecosystem which includes hardware development, so we can actually really be confident that what we produce today will not only work on this specific set of smart glasses like the Lenovo A3, but also on all of the following hardware devices in development.